Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. It is I, Kathleen. I'm exhausted, but boy, the flowers are just huge here. I could really have a fest here. I'm tired, very, very tired. I want to shout out to In Life Plan, James Soto, his wife too, Veronica Harty, Jen Taylor, David and Uncle Dave, and some others that I just right now can't remember. Oh, the deck. I love him. I'm exhausted. The drama that's up in here. This is in my car, so I'm not filming anything out here. It is a mess. I've had bed bugs because I turned them in and said something about them. Who wants to sit in there and get eight? Not me. I don't want to go through it. And so now I brought him in and it's the scuttle. I don't really care. But we got a case manager and she is mean as scuttle. She will throw you out. She was the one threatening to throw me out last night that I got really irate. So I actually slept all day and got up. And I really should go right across the street over here and go exercise. Because of my membership, you know. Or go walk out to the ocean, but I'm just drained. But I got good news, y'all. Tomorrow I pick up my B packet that the lady approved me. So now the housing authority approves. I will have a place to live. So, but God, I'm counting down the days. I have 17 days of thieving, conniving, backstabbing, and I don't even want to say the word. It's bad up in here. And I don't need animal control. And here comes some of the people blood. Just not saying, pray for me. Patience and tolerance. I love you. Bye.